It's been said that his legacy is complicated because of a sexual assault charge, which was dismissed in 2003, 2004. Is it complicated for you as a woman, as a WNBA player?
Gayle King, why the fuck would you ask some shit like that? I don't give a fuck who friend it is. I don't give a fuck she can Obama. Uh-oh. Why the fuck would you do something like that? Why would you do that to your people? You know what people going through, right? Why would you ask a fucking question like that, trying to tarnish somebody's image? You do that to your own black people. You sad. I'm finna fire your ass up. You sad, bro. People be talking, black people need to stop fucking trying to hurt black people for success. It's all the reason you ask that fucking shit for, to get your fucking numbers up. Give a fuck who you can to.
I just never have ever seen him being the kind of person that would be, do something to violate a woman or be aggressive in that way. That's just not the person that I know. But